The progress of any society can be inferred by measuring the social status of women in that society. When something untoward occurs to a woman, like if she's harassed or she's a victim of domestic violence or she's raped, what is your duty towards her? Do you simply watch her condition quietly, or do you try to help her in every possible way? Always remember, right from teasing a woman to the despicable crime of rape are not only contraventions of the law, but also the violation of the rights bestowed upon women by nature. By not trying to stop such incidents, we are perpetrating a society where women will not be respected in any way. Please reflect. Would you want to live in such a society where women are not respected? They do not have the freedom to live? The Indian law gives freedom to every woman. Freedom to study, freedom to work, freedom to get equal pay for equal work, freedom to choose for herself. But we? What do we do? Do we really try to stop incidents of this kind? Do we try our best to help such a woman? Do we try enough to stop female feticide? Do we actually ever try to stop these crimes against women? Remember, law is only an effort towards prevention of crime, which can be successful only when the whole society comes together to achieve the expected outcome of that law. If you see a woman being harassed or her lawful rights being violated, you can immediately inform the police or administrative authorities. And in case no action is taken on your complaint, then you can send your complaint to National Human Rights Commission or NHRC. Cases where government officials are not handling the case according to law, you can send such complaints to the State Human Rights Commission, National Women's Commission, or to the State Women's Commission as well. Crime against women is not only a legal crime, it is a crime against the society. Stop it right now. That is because if the women are strengthened, then the country and the society can be strengthened.